Windows Admin Center is a browser-based tool that lets you manage your server infrastructure, particularly servers on a private network not connected to the internet. In this video, I will show you the step-by-step installation and configuration of this application. So let's get going and watch the video.